Welcome to the Amphenol Broadband Product Installation Training presented by Extreme Broadband on Infinity Premise Enclosures. In this training, we'll look at the features of the Infinity Premise Enclosure, size and model numbers, component installation in the enclosure, and look at various installation scenarios. The Infinity Premise Enclosure is designed with the technician in mind. We've engineered in unique features to simplify installations and reduce installation time. These features include a latch that snaps together for a secure connection, or for additional security, an optional padlock, tag, or terminator can be used. The rugged heavy-duty construction is ideal for field use, and it's made of a UL-listed flame-resistant thermoplastic alloy, which is chemical and UV-resistant as well. Your customized label can be applied on the front cover, and the 180-degree fully hinged door allows easy access. Continuous bosses allow installing traditional screw mounting devices where they're needed. The quick mount rail allows the Extreme TrueFlex products to snap in without the use of screws. Cable retention slots enable cables to slide into place, providing easy installation and servicing. Conduit knockouts allow easy cable access from the back of the enclosure. For wall mounting, three mounting tabs are situated in a triangular pattern for maximum stability. Be sure to use all three locations when mounting to a solid surface, and be sure to follow your system's parameters and guidelines for proper enclosure locations, including distance from electrical boxes and height from the ground. For pole mounting, use the two pole mounting tabs located in the top and bottom of the enclosure. Again, remember to follow your system's parameters and guidelines for placement and location. The Infinity Premise Enclosure comes in three convenient sizes. Model number IPE 963, which is 9 inches by 6 inches by 3 inches. Model number IPE 993, which is 9 inches by 9 inches by 3 inches. And model number IPE 1212-3, which is 12 inches by 12 inches by 3 inches. Installing components into the Infinity Premise Enclosure is a snap and can be done in three quick and easy steps. Step 1. Secure all your cable connections to your components outside of the box. Feel free to work comfortably outside of the enclosure and properly tighten and torque your connections. By working on your components outside of the enclosure, you have easy access to each port. After you've assembled your components, they're ready for installation. Step 2. Snap in the pre-assembled components into the quick mount rail. Any TrueFlex product can be easily snapped into the Infinity Premise Enclosure by holding the components at a 35-degree angle and snapping down from top to bottom, thus eliminating the need for screws and additional hardware. To remove, simply lift upwards and the TrueFlex product will release from the quick mount rail. For traditional components, simply use the continuous bosses to screw components directly into the enclosure. Step 3. Now that your components are connected and mounted inside the enclosure, simply slide the cables into the cable retention slots. Each slot is capable of securing three RG6 coaxial cables. The cable retention slots makes it easy for service calls by allowing the complete assembly to be easily removed from the enclosure before disconnecting cables. The Infinity Premise Enclosure is designed to work with our complete line of TrueFlex products as well as traditional premise components, and provide enough space for a variety of installations. Here are a few installation scenarios. From a simple ground block, add multiple outlets or MoCA products, an amplifier with FIC modular components, or an integrated data amplifier for multiple outlets. For larger installations, use the larger IPE 993 or IPE 1212-3 enclosures. As you can see, the Infinity Premise Enclosure can accommodate any installation scenario while providing fast and easy installation. Let's review what we've covered in this training. The Infinity Premise Enclosure comes in three models and sizes, the IPE963, IPE993, and the IPE1223. TrueFlex components can be snapped into the enclosure without the use of screws or additional hardware. Remember to snap in components from the top to the bottom. Traditional components can be mounted anywhere along the continuous bosses. And the use of the cable retention slots allow you to work outside the box. Thank you for viewing this product installation training on Infinity Premise Enclosures. For additional training topics, see our website at www.amphenolbroadband.com.